We're following breaking news this morning out of Iraq, where militants have stormed a university and are holding dozens of students hostage. The university is near Ramadi in the troubled province of Anbar, west of Baghdad. Iraq is in the grip of some of the worst violence since the sectarian fighting of 2006 and 2007.